Hi, today's snacks is aloo with green peas kebab. Ingredients: 3 cups of green peas, 1/2 kg potatoes, 1 spoon ginger paste, salt to taste, 2 or 3 green chilli paste, 1/2 cup coriander. Half tablespoon pepper powder and 1 spoon jeera powder. Preparation. First, wash all the vegetables and cut in small pieces. Boil all the vegetables at least for 3 whistles. Remove the whistle and keep aside the aloo and green peas. Take a pan and add 2 or 3 spoons of oil. Add jeera, ginger and green chilli paste in the hot oil. See this video. Then add aloo and green peas and smash them. Mix them all at least for 2 minutes. See how to mix all the ingredients. Then add the salt, pepper powder and coriander and mix it properly. Children like this snacks item. Time taken nearly 20 minutes. Then keep aside the at least 5 minutes to become little cool. Make the rounded shapes like kebabs using the paste as much size you want. Take a pan and 2 spoons of oil. Fry the prepared kebabs both sides. Make the rounded shapes like kebabs using the paste as much size you want. Take a pan and 2 sides of oil. Fry the prepared kebabs both sides. See how to fry. Thank you. Tasty, tasty kebabs are ready. Serve them with tomato sauce. Okay, bye bye. See you later.